The Bitcoin bonanza continues after a wild day yesterday. Bitcoin exchanges halted trading this morning, saying that they needed a cool down period before trading could resume because they were overwhelmed with traffic. You think all this craziness would be enough to make anyone question the safety of virtual currency? But our next guests say not so fast. They run the first bar in New York City to accept